still an option, but less likely to actually work. I actually have a good amount of practice against the standard Wii Fit set. As I get hit by the very first thing. This Wii Fit is a lot more aggressive. That wasn't a re-grab. Wow, he had time for that. I DI'd poorly for that, since it was a Gordo hitting me. Made up for the spike that we got hit with at the beginning of the game. That's it. Wait, oh, nope. Got hit with a forward tilt instead of forward smash. Close, close, close. We were playing from behind the whole time. GG. I ban Skyloft for sure. Battlefield for sure. And what else do I not really like? Too much here. Actually, I don't really care about anything else for the most part. Yoshi's Brawl. Back to Pokemon Stadium 1. Alright. Sounds good to me. He had already chosen his counterpick before I gave my bans. Most people don't ban the stage they just won on. Alright, so if we just play like we did last time, but don't get spiked, then we're pretty much guaranteed to win. Oh, we almost got hit with another spike. technically that was also going, would have spiked us as well. Ooh, if they had an up smash, probably would be dead here. Oh man, he got me again before I could finish my B. I have super armor on the FB, it's just he hits me before I can get it started. Oh, I missed time to that. Good games to Beastly. That was a non-standard Wii Fit gameplay, so I applaud him for that. It wasn't all camp the ledge. Although, if he had done that, then I actually would have been more well-equipped to go against that playstyle. Alright, and he already reported it? Man, these people are quick.